Is that Frosty off our right? Oh, what is that to our right? Oh, okay. Going on, Gator. Accommodation unlocked. Yes, go for it. Am I still have an audio issue? Okay. I see Frosty coming in. How much is it? Excuse me. Captain Mrs. Welcome to the stream. Nah, I probably won't. This she just mentioned, she said, did you know you have three other streams up on your channel that are offline? This is what I was talking about last night. Yeah, if you don't leave the co-stream, it will remain like that until you leave. But if you go to your channel, you'll see them. So I'm not talking to you, obviously. I'm just letting her know that. I know that you know that. I thought you said you weren't gonna broadcast, bro. No, I'm on my on Xbox. I can't do my audio. excuse me, my microphone won't work that way. So. Ooh, the Kraken hull is pretty nice, man. I like that. Volcano's probably gonna erupt again. Captain, I don't know if you're able to see skulls. I think he just started broadcasting. Should be popping up. You might have to refresh the page though. It should automatically just show your screen, right?
To the open sea.
Photographer. You have to leave the co-stream, so from your Xbox, you want to go to the streaming tab, you press the Xbox button on your controller, and go over to, I guess the broadcast, right? Broadcast, and then leave co-stream. It'd be like the third option down. Oh, did she leave? Or, oh, she said she ended her, I don't know if she means her stream. Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe she did leave. Did she say that I've ended my co-stream? People buy the game? Ooh, fancy. Nice, I like that. Cool. Okay. I think Deadly still has to end his code. I mean, that's what I was trying to tell him last night, but I don't think he understood what I meant. Well, yeah, I mean, it's just a matter of... I'm loving it. We had our first experience of coming to this island. Was it this island, guys, or was it another one with the volcano? Yeah. It was quiet when we got here, and then all of a sudden it got crazy And our boat didn't sink though, but we got hit a few times with a bunch of boulders. Lava boulders. Great. Found a rowboat and then it got knocked off the back of the boat. No longer have it. I'm coming in. Wait till you get stuck. I don't want to get stuck. Oh, does it? Nice. Well, that's pretty cool. Bye-bye, Gator.
In and find your new look.
Yeah, he looks good.
Oh, I'd get out of the road if I... Enter, agent of death.
Is it the ocean crawler? No. Breaking blunderbuss? No. Flintlock. Okay, got it. Oh, fancy.
Death becomes you, pirate.
Death becomes me. Oh no. Kick him from the party. Make him walk the plank. Aye, aye, Captain. Roger. Do we need to go confront them? That's terrible. Huh. Iceberg. Get it? Man, you made it way over there, man. Frosty's over by Old Salt Patal, man. Good grief. Oh. Nice. Oh. Damn right. I mean, maybe you should have put the rainbow flag up, let them know you're really about, you know? You're real friendly. Navigator. Due east, directly east. Your overlay, yeah, chat overlay. Yeah, I have mine in the top left. Gator doesn't like this game, dude. I think he was just joking about the whole thing. Yeah. Maybe he can give JR a big hug to me. Let him know I'm not that bad of a guy. Bringing the band back, man. Yeah, bro. Oh, ashes. Were you looking for your beach ball? Wilson! I'm coming, Wilson! No, you're supposed to say yes, you did. You are the pirate master. That's what he wants you to tell him, dude. He's a Jedi pirate. He's like, I'm bringing my friend in here, guys. He's gonna tell you how great I am. And then all of a sudden he's like, I don't know, man. It's been a while. He was like, dude, I was really pulling for you, man. I brought you into this party. I wanted you to tell my new friends how great of a pirate I am. And you let me down. Yeah. I mean, we got two live broadcasts going on right now, so the whole world knows now.
Huh?
Why? Well, that's it. I want to, you know, let other people know about my greatness. You guys already know how blind I am and how terrible I am at this. same, so. Oh no. Please, no. Not now. Just... No, man, overboard! Send the rowboat. Send the Coast Guard. Oh my god, thank god. Oh my god, look at the... Go, go, go. Oh, you stupid pirate. My feet are burning. Oh, nice. Oh god. How are these things so accurate? Bro, better. Are we raising sail? Iceberg dead ahead. What'd you jump over for? Oh god. Hey. We saw the iceberg. It had to sound the alarm. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa, those things got distance. Good grief. Brace yourself, fool. Come on, stop. How about that, guys? My mommy's calling me. No, it's some random number. Going back to the volcano? Incoming. we can get in an alliance. We're gonna need some more boys, boys. Taking on a cannon. I need to get that guy. There you got him. Now, did you say one of us had? So somebody has to be on the back of the boat here. So you. Okay. How many days? Me. Go get it. Hi there. I'm in the curve now. I'm gonna come on board. Come on the island and grab some supplies. Wait, I can walk it down. But maybe. Push. Did you guys inspect the bodies on the island? Have you been doing that? Yeah. It's part of the, there's one here. Let's come back to where y'all were. Oh, there's Professor. Over here, Skulls. To your right. Come this way. Wow! think this island's about to blow again, man. Where? Where are the captains and stuff, though? Message in the bottle, I don't know. Let's go with... We need to get off that island. Oh, did you get what Captain Mission said in the chat? This island's about to erupt again. Oh yeah, that's a good point. I'm raising the anchor. It's not doing it yet, but it's gonna be. Thank you for the offer. Okay. I know it's getting late there. Yeah, it's like, what, 12:15 there? Did you drop the robot? Need to drop sails. Get a little ways away from here. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get on early tomorrow. Hey Joe. Can I have a smoke?
What are you looking for?
Going on, crazy gamer? You drop an AK, or what are we doing? All right, I'm back. Ooh, new chest. I usually try to pass these up normally, but maybe we'll get more money for these now. Marauder's not that, they're not as good as Captain, but they're, yeah, second best, right? So. Stronghold, yeah. Yeah. Well, I don't even count Stronghold. Yeah. Incoming round. I think we have a banana. Stopping here? Ice bag dead ahead. Oh no. Live ramen. Is it just the three of us on the boat? Does it take damage? Oh shit, I didn't know that. I didn't know shooting at it would do that though. Let me check my calendar. I don't know that I know. he won't do anything in the future unless he gets shoot at him. Just shoot at him. He'll definitely counteract that. Oh, I think he stopped following us though. And we're getting shot at. Direct hit. Still going down or? We're good, we're good. Challenging. What'd you say? No, yeah, we're fine. Dry down here. Do the rowboats show up on the map too? As Alliance? Wow. That's pretty good and bad though. Especially if you're, you know. Well, that's the thing, right? If you don't know what island you're near, it's kind of hard to give your friends direction. Yeah. Okay. I think Andy's on this island that we're at still. Oh, you're dead? Okay. If you load the rowboat, does it, all the gear, does it automatically get put in the boat, or does it just stay in the rowboat? Okay. Levi is definitely in trouble. go? Are we good to drop sail? Chum bucket. Oh my god. You hit death right in the back of the head. That would be cool. Anna White, is she included in that? Okay. I thought we were on a game show there for a second the way he was announcing it. I was like, damn, what'd I win? Hey. Raising tail. You know, I don't know if I got that last island that we're at either. I'm with it. I'll go back to the boat and I'll find out. It's the bottom right, yep. And our boat is parked on the southwest side. Give you some. But it's an awesome looking castaway though, don't you know? That ass, so I'll follow that ass all day, bro. You can stand on the boat, right? While it's moving or no? Low profile, stealth, quick, maneuverable. Nope. We ready to move? What's going on, Crip? Coming in real quiet, dude. Oh fuck, I didn't realize. Well, how about trade him for me? I'm pretty You wanna trade him for me, Skull? I said, do you wanna switch cryptics for me? And I'll go on their ship. With them. He's gone. So he's already on his way. Huh. It is. Oh my god, dude. You can blame that on, bro. Did you ruin our rowboat? Yeah, our rowboat's gone. Damn it, Sandy. Right up his alley. Do we need to go engage? Yeah, I think we should. That's your nickname, Jelly. Jelly. This sloop's got its sails up. Yeah, you know, off to our front. Straight ahead, north, northwest. Behind that island to the left-ish. There they are. They're in between the mountain, the island. They're moving. Scully, what were you asking about this weekend, if we're available? Yeah, I ought to be, I ought to be free, but I'll let you know. At this distance, we're too close to that island. Are they nearby us? Okay. Alright, I have my lantern up on the crow's nest, so. I'm looking, I don't see. Yeah, I see the galleon also. North. You see the... You see the galleon, right, Skull? Hashtag robo life.
The mothership.
Oh yeah. Yeah. So like hired labor, bro. I like it. Labor ready. Nicely done. Right now. Hi, Gator. Didn't know Gator showed up on. That's him, dog. Oh, nothing like good old swamp rat. He's like, he's telling you what to do, man. Don't you know this? Bye-bye, Chris. I'll miss you. Later, buddy. Watch our stream. Touché, buddy. Navigator! Keep going due west. Yeah, it's a little bit further up. About 11 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10. Yes, it is. It's on the left. Boat gang, launch the rowboat, please. Gonna take him a while to walk up them stairs. Bells are up. We'll miss you. I see him. Okay. Oh God. Rip. No, we're doing a Horde of the Souls. You need to turn a boat. Magic. Only you, Tom. This boat a bit. I want to know how to... Wow, that's great. Oh, dude. Rip. I'll check the map real quick. Hold on. Why, you think you see our ship, maybe? Just north of the other ship. We're at Shark's Bay. Okay, what is this? Shark's Tooth Key. Just next to Creighton's Fall. I'm gonna go. Okay, I'll lower the center. Hold on. Wait. Oh, did you get kicked? Sorry, everybody in the party. Sorry, not sorry. There you go. That's the front sail. Found us in the middle of the ocean, bro. Could be Kraken's Fall. It's directly east of me. Freaking skellies, man. Slave labor, man. Well, look, I mean, you can hold like 1,000 cannonballs now, bro. On a galleon. Yeah. Agreed. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Die. That's how you die because of a gunpowder barrel. Alright. There's an invite. Where the hell these damn skeletons are. Welcome back. You made it alive. There's also a skeleton bird. Oh god, no! Gunpowder barrel. Yes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did we get the, Oh, I hear him. That sucks. The cavalry has arrived. Get some wood. Girl. He found a mirror. Oh, he's whipping him out. He's about to go whip out his wallet and start throwing some dollars at you. Big baker. Your beard is the best of them all, though. Oh, God. Are you nervous? You ran, bro. You ran so fast, man. Shit. You just wanted to grab on those little lady lumps. No, not yet. I think it's good, man. I mean, this has always been a thing, though, right? And he's, somebody's soul. Yeah. Oh, you think he might be stuck in a rock or something? Where? Oh, we just shot. You want to put it low? Yeah, dude, it was weird, man. I should have recorded. I actually have it on my stream, dude. You talking about when you lagged out? Yes. Well, you... Yeah. You kind of like... You were creepy as hell, though, man. You were coming in from the boat to the land. You want to blow this up? You want me to shoot that barrel, bro? Oh, I had a white X on that. Maybe we're just hitting the keg. I think we should. So it's gonna be there the whole time. All right, so we're heading to Shipwreck Bay. Two cooks, that's fine. A charge and tack. Oh yeah, we should be good. Yeah, we're good. We're good. What were you saying, Deathstroke? Ready, Skull? Here you go. I'm not driving a boat. You want to switch to one boat? Oh. We need to recruit another. We need to recruit more people. Down. Yeah, I'm good. I mean, that boat would probably be better, wouldn't it? Isn't that boat better to maneuver? Let me offload all my inventory and I'll come over there and start moving stuff. If we're able to. Right. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're gonna move stuff from this boat. Yeah. Alright guys, I need everybody over to this the brig and start grabbing gear. Nice. Oh, I'm bringing it. Okay. Ah, I thought it was full. My bad. Oh, what the hell? I just fell off. Now, how many rowboats you got? Just the two? Come on, guys. Check his phone. Oh, we still have a bunch of stuff we gotta take off this boat, guys.
I will beat you with a banana.
I guess I'll be the quartermaster since nobody else is. What? Yeah, I just filled it up, so. What I'm working on. Oh, alright, I'm just saying, like, I'll be the supply sergeant. How about that? Oh, yeah, man. Cleaned oil, you know, well-oiled machine here we got going on. I'm lagging like a mother. Pretty sure I moved everything over. We still have a bunch of cannonballs here, boys. Oh my god. Yeah, and if you don't play the game for a while, you'll lose that ability. Words for friends, yeah. Expand the experience too, I think. I think it's a lot more. The only problem that I see is that we won't be able to do this again. That's all good.